Hi, I'm Jason. I oversee the operations here at Action Steel. We just thought we'd take you through a quick walk through the factory to show you some of the machinery tech that helps us deliver high quality, consistent sheds. So let's start with the plasma. So behind me is the CNC plasma cutter. It basically cuts all the plates required to build a shed. Base plates, cleats, etc. It's fully automated, so all the parts are cut the same. So when it comes to fabrication or construction on site, everything goes together as it should. Having this machinery in-house means we can eliminate time on waiting on external suppliers, and we have more control over the cost of parts. Additionally, if there are any changes to design, we can draw, nest, and cut new parts within minutes, minimizing downtime. We can also ensure the parts meet our strict accuracy requirement. Next up is our all-new tube laser, and Damian will take you through on how that works.
G'day, I'm Damian. I'll look after the factory here. Our latest machine is a tube laser. Let's check it out. So this laser cutter handles the majority of our square cutting section, and it does it all automatically. It allows us to design and process geometrically complex parts, such as our custom gutter brackets and sliding dorm frames. And it gives us far greater accuracy of parts, actually down to a fraction of a millimeter. Such repeatability of accuracy can't be achieved by using outdated manual processes. The next machine we want to show you is the biggest machine, the Beamline. And Vince is going to show you that.
Hello, I'm Vince and I'm the general manager here at Action. This behind us is our Beamline. This machine processes our universal beam sections, such as our columns and mullions. It drills and cuts in a single pass, giving us consistent results across the whole project. This is critical to high quality product and structural integrity. The whole process is fully automated, including marking the location of all the add-on parts, so the guys on the floor can't weld something in the wrong spot. It's also virtually impossible to get a hole in the wrong spot. We can load up the machine and walk away at the end of the day, and we'll come back in the morning and all the beams will be done and ready for welding. This drastically reduces manual processes and makes it far safer for our staff. And another fun statistic, it'll drill a 23 millimeter hole in about 3 seconds. And now it's over to the robot welder, follow me. So this behind me is our robot welder. It allows us to produce clean, repeatable welds at scale. It's a big part of how we maintain high quality with a high production. It gives us consistency and we make sure that every part meets our high standards. So no matter how busy we get, we know this machine can cope with it. Again, it's fully automated, so we can load it up and walk away and it keeps on welding. But more than that, it greatly reduces labor input when it comes to handling beams, particularly the rotation of beams, some of which weigh over 2 tons. It's also a lot safer than traditional manufacturers who use gantry cranes to turn over beams. On quality, it produces unmatched precision and quality of weld. Before each weld, it takes a point cloud photo in which it determines the position of the parts that it is about to weld and then cross-checks that with a 3D model of the part before it welds. So it's impossible to weld a part in the wrong position. It's also able to perform multi-pass welding, which is a very labor-intensive process when performed manually. So to wrap up, behind every Action shed is a solid process, and it's powered by great people and cutting edge technology. From cutting, drilling, welding and assembly, we've invested in systems that improve safety, increase accuracy and make our whole process more efficient. You can feel confident in choosing Action Steel as your trusted farm shed company. Thank you.